Hello everyone, and welcome to a look at Espresso Tycoon. We're going to take a look at the game today and see what it's basically like. I thought we would do free play sandbox mode because it would be easier. Easy, goal, time limit unlimited, enable initial money. Yeah, 10,000 golden beans, yeah, okay. Unlock all decoration items on layers. Fill with supplies, okay. Employees, okay. Customers, other, okay. Create new sandbox. So we're going to create a coffee shop, and just have a look around and stuff. There's just freedom in the game. I'm going to do the campaign a little bit later and just see what we're going to call. Alright, so what are we going to call our store? Rusty Pusty Coffee. Okay. No, actually, what are we going to name it? Active Coffee. Let's see. No, ACTIV. Cool. Yeah. Let's do that one. Cool. All right, so. Oh, we need a couple of tables, don't we? How do I. Okay, so we can do it like that. Okay. Okay, so we rotate the camera that way. Okay. Okay. We want some chairs. Pretty nice like that. Okay, so what I want to do, no, I don't want to do that, I want to do that. Cool, alright. Okay, so we've got the espresso. Create a new coffee. Oh, okay. Latte le Adam. Next step. Alright, so we want hot milk. Actually, no. How do I undo that? Okay. Steamed milk. Okay, hang on. Okay, save. So, okay, so we need a milk frother. All right. Okay, so how do I zoom in? Do I? Oh, there we go. That's all right. I got it. Coffee editor menu. Coffee machine. Okay. Snacks. I know that. Wow. okay. All right. So, decorations. Balls. Okay. I like how I can do the floors, so let's have a look at the floor. Okay. Time to now hire. How do I hire employees? That's what I want. Coffee hire. Okay, coffee shop. Someone's here. Okay, let's open up. Oh, we've got a customer. Hello. So she's going to sit down. What's the cursor input tab? Ooh, we're making money. To hire another employee. Okay. Okay, I need a higher. Oh, it's very busy. Okay. All right, so we're going to leave that there, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, and I'll see you later.